Okay, YouTube adventures. Let's see what we can get into. I know I left it making mind runes yesterday. The question is, what, like, how many were made? What's the rune crafting level up to now? And it's capped out. There is that one. Then there's all of those as well. This as I can. It would be nice get this dealt with. Okay, so about half a mil, not bad. I need a staff of air. And it requires 10 staffs of air? Jesus. Oh, I apparently need three, so I'm gonna need six. Okay. That's fine. Like, for the amount of extra damage I'm gonna get out of this, it's gonna be much, much better. And I can't equip it because I don't have the level. Okay. Knowing that then. Then I might as well just come over here make this as I can wear it. Not to mention I need it for the completion anyways. So that's plus 20 damage. How well can I fight these? 13%. That's not terrible. Seventy-7% chance to hit, like that's not bad. If I leave this going, okay, God, will I ever hit? Okay, so I'm looking at hitting at least 55, 56 if I were to just leave this going at this point. So that's not terrible. Gonna take that ring off just because I really don't want to lose it. Getting iron, sardines, bones. Because the main thing is, right, it's like until I get more levels, I'm not really going to be able to, like, hit them hard. Or much, for that matter. So I think this is going to be a fairly short episode. I'm going to end this here, just letting this go. Tomorrow, we'll see where I'm at, like where it's at, and kind of go from there. I would like to get this fully maxed out, though. Yeah. Till then, guys, I will see you in the next episode. And hopefully we can start doing the Spider Forest at a decent pace. So until then, guys, I will see you all later. Bye-bye.